Hello YouTube, in this video I am going to show you how to make a speedrunner portal. You may have seen you other YouTubers out there doing speedrunner portals. In this video I'm going to show you how to do it. You can do this at any platform in Minecraft. And so yeah, I am not a professional speedrunner, I am just now learning how to do it too. But I like to teach you how. You're gonna need a big lava lake. Not a big one, as long as the portal fits in there, then you're good. And it has to be calm. It cannot be flowing lava. You're gonna need a non-flammable block. You're gonna need a water bucket. And an empty bucket, I think. Also some flint and steel for it. Or fire charge. I believe you can do it with fire charge. Now, you're gonna place a grass block against the wall, not close to the edge, like by the middle. Don't place it on the lava like that, otherwise it might turn into cobblestone and it'll be a problem later on. So, place that in there like that against the wall. Make sure you do it in an area that fits. Now place water right there next to the block. Break that block. I don't have a shovel, sorry. And jump in here 3 times, like on the edge. And place a block like that. Now I'm making a platform so I don't fall down. It'll be a shame if I do. And I place that there and I don't have a pickaxe. Sorry, it's gonna bother me there. But yeah, let's continue. I'm gonna continue building the platform there. Because I'm afraid to fall on lava. Now, pick up that water from there. Place it in there. It should fall there perfectly. Now, pick up the lava blocks. And start placing it like that. Now on the other side, I place grass like that on the other edge because water is flowing like that. The water doesn't, sorry, the water is not flowing right on the other area. So I did that, do that too. Place water there. And it should fall there perfectly. And do it like that. Now do that on top. And there you go, you have a working portal on the lake. On the lava lake. Like that. Breaking these and I don't have a shovel, which is annoying, but I'm gonna break the ones from the edge. And voila, there you go. You can light it up now. And you can go in it. Of course. Alright, so let's get in. I don't know why I'm bothering to keep placing the platform there. Something that I did. Now, I couldn't trim the loading screen, so it's gonna take a little bit, but anyway, it does work. It is a working portal. I just didn't want to take you down. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click on the notification bell. And subscribe twice. Thank you, and goodbye.